from the ends there.
Yeah, no, not.
Good enough?
The skies open up for the first time in the trip. We can see where we are. It's been 2.5 days and this is the first time this happened. Wow, look at the forest.
Camp.
I was putting in over 100 days a year in the mountains for 4 or 5 years.
Wow. A lot of time.
And that's on end, you know, because when you're out there for 24 hours. You're on a 9-day trip.
It's not like
you can't go down to the pub for a beer after work. You're out there the whole time.
53.
Mount Alava. This is our path. Boop. 4 hours later, we reached the top.
All right, good.
It should be noted, for the record, that is base camp. About a 5-minute hike, which I just jogged because it's the middle of the night and it's raining. And this here is the bathroom. Oh, right there, just down a huge snow-filled cliff above a frozen underground treacherous river. So I'm just gonna make my way down this narrow ledge and relieve myself. Thank you. And of course, the post-poo ceremonial burn. And who can forget the walk home from the bathroom? Back to our tiny holes.
Want those ties?
And like that, poof, we're gone.
Put the ice axes away because we're going down here now.
Thank you so much, friends.
Thank you.
Oh, this is bison jerky.
It's a logging road.
Ow.
Nearly 7 hours ago, we left base camp in search of the great American SUV. And now, after descending the mountain, we have found it. Shh, be very quiet. It is easily startled. We will now attempt to enter the SUV and drive it home.
Yeah, maybe grab any of that dry clothing, put it on the back seats and...
That's nice.
Oh, that wasn't much.
Well, I'm a high on cooking.